AMD Radeon RX 6600 XT arrives this August. AMD is allegedly preparing for an August 2021 debut of its Radeon RX 6600 XT graphics card in the retail segment, according to tech YouTuber Cortex. Released exclusively as custom design cards, through the company's 8 partners, the card will reportedly come with an MSRP price of $399, or roughly $100 less than that of the RX 6700 XT, which is being scalped for north of $800. The lack of a reference design, MBA, model and the retail channel means that the card will not be sold through the AMD website. The Radeon RX 6600 XT will reportedly be based on the 7nm Navi 23" silicon, although it remains to be seen if it maxes the silicon out. 8GB will be the standard memory amount, across a 128-bit wide GDDR6 memory interface, cushioned by 32MB Infinity cache. As for performance, Cortex predicts that the RX 6600 XT will perform plus minus 5% of the RX 5700 XT and the GTX 1080 Ti, which could make it a formidable card for AAA gaming at 1080p, or at 1440p with FSR.